RCL action about to begin with the opening faceoff right now. And play has begun. Zubras dragging it between the blue lines. Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession. Sauced big time to Voinov. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Did not get anything up. Wheeling behind the net. Loose puck went awesome. Tremendous hit.
Oh, you got to love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
Chip to Ross. A big collision there.
That was a major league collision.
Stole that pass away in his own end. Delayed penalty call. Who gets to advance the puck? Moscow's two-minute penalty is for holding. The Aces are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
Chasing the game is a losing proposition night after night. You get on the...
Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Puck covered. Just a bit under 6 minutes half passed. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Critical face-off win there. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Ross. And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. Passing one off now to Ross. Can start the attack going in the zone. Good pass to him behind the net. Dogged determination there by Voinov. Gets it out. Long way to go and not much time to do it. St. Petersburg's power play did not do it for them. Pitching it to Ross. Intercepted by Oshie. Through the corner. Two players came to the boards. Boom. Oh, and what a spectacular save. Collected in the corner.
They've got them hemmed in their own zone. There is great puck support all over the offensive zone.
Can't get the shot off. Slows it to a stop. The Aces with a face-off win. St. Petersburg's in their own end and in possession. That puck's loose. Good defense. Body contact.
I really like the effort that
he won't avoid something for doing that.
Denise is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
He throws it there. Great save. Puck is thrown to Antons. St. Petersburg's in possession and moving up the wing. An open ice collision. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Steps across that line. Slid to Antons. No way he's getting by there. Shakes right through. That was a big hit. Save! Covers for a faceoff.
Denise was immediately in discomfort as a result of this hit.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Moving it to Denis. Terrific determination by Ross. The Aces carrying it in their own end. Swipe that one at center ice. Many yards gained to Voinov. Brings a shot. They can't find the target.
Coach is always told, hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
Looking for options. to Antons. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Keeps it going up the wing. Gets that puck behind the net. Now what will they set up? Save. Covers that for a stop. They won that battle in the docks. That puck was obstructed by a screen. And it's held. Snaps one. Wide with the shot.
You want all chances back that you don't score. He had it in the slot, but just puts it wide of the net.
First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Not a lot of shots by either team, Doc, in the first period, but I like the way that they both ended that period, so let's see if that continues here in the second.
Broke that play up at center. Moscow's got it between the blue lines. Just couldn't make it. Lifts the stick and robs it. Dimitri's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Antons has a minor penalty here and the call is tripping. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Somebody crept in offside. A little under 3 minutes have transpired here in the second. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. St. Petersburg's carrying it in their own zone. Carries it on in from center. Oh, great cut! Moscow's continuing on up the wing. Dimitri's tripped up. That should be a penalty. St. Petersburg sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. A two-man advantage. A terrific opportunity ahead.
One of the biggest mistakes a five-on-three power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around and you start to tire them out.
He is slashed and there'll be a penalty for that. Kane's that offensive line. A shot. That one right off his hand.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing masks.
Ross will be boxed 2 minutes for slashing. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
There's not much.
He scores! Special team, a special goal. Moscow's finally got the first goal of the game. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Big-time move. Fires! Oh, score! What a power play these guys have. Moscow's ahead by two and thoroughly out-shooting the opposition. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. In front! He wore that puck on a hard shot. That puck came free. Could have been handled better. Directing that one to Antons. Offside play. They've got the draw. And he shoots one. Oh, a bang-bang play, and both of them misfired.
Chance after chance, another missed opportunity. This team is down. We know why.
Score! They're back to within one. The Aces, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half, and still an entire period to play.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
St. Petersburg's moving the puck in their own end.
Crosses that line. Long lead pass to Ross. Somehow, this one's going to come free. He cleared that puck out of there. Stopped, icing. Just under 9 minutes to go in the period. They have scored, and so maybe there's momentum here. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Takes it right back. Loose puck due to the play by Ross. Sliced right through the middle. Denise is tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Aces suffer a tripping call. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now.
They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net.
Has that one measured at center. Looking to Voinov.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing.
Missed the puck on the shot attempt.
The Aces are moving the puck in the defensive zone.
And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush. In with it now. Great poke check there.
St. Petersburg's got it in the defensive zone.
Offside and a stop.
They've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Aces have finally gotten their penalty killed. That's an improvement over earlier in the game.
Gotten quickly back. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice.
Anton's tried to force a puck into an area that it just wasn't going to work. They can't continue to do that, and the coach is telling the players on the bench that right now.
Under 4 minutes to be played, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. And the pickup. Right into the slot. Takes that pass in the corner. Anton's is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Gets that pass, and now will he give one?
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He's got to make sure that thing hits the net. You don't get many chances from the middle of the ice.
What a misfire!
This outstanding offensive shift, I'm sure the next line coming up will want to do the same thing.
Oshie's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. The Aces' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
couldn't do what he wanted. Here he comes. And this period is over. Wow. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Aces have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Underway here in the period, still on the power play. Tries to get it outside. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Aces skated up on the side. Read that play in his own end. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Power play time dwindling. Puck gotten by Zubras. It's an onside play. Chooses the corner for this. St. Petersburg's power play fails this time. And so they are still down by one. In front. Wonderful stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
And he's hit it. It's all on his shoulders. He's got it. Snapping a pass to Ross. Good, solid defense there. Turned a shot on net. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Now it's directed to Zubras. Hit that
one. Whoa, massive hit there, Doc. That is an enormous hit.
Toward the net. Score! Over 5 minutes off the clock. They've been able to add to their total. Their lead now is two. Moscow's lugging it along in their own end. On that to Ross. Gathered up again by Voino. Pitching this one to Oshie. Driving in from no man's land. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. That's the end. Good work by Oshie. Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Ricochets it on to Ross. The pad came in handy that time. Trying to go to Denis. Leads that charge into the zone. And they've got it again. Points it. Redirected. They score! It's only a one goal. The Aces have done a great job of giving their fans hope. They fought back and cut the lead to just one. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Got it right back. Out of all that, it's kicked further. A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Pass attempt to Zubras. The Aces possess the play in no man's land. Propelled to Oshie. Gains the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. The battle for the puck and he can't get free. Terrific determination by Zubras. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Passing one off now to Antons. Stays along the boards. Terrific defensive work. Has it back deep. He got down there, and the icing is canceled.
To Ross. A neutral zone interception.
St. Petersburg's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing.
That went off the pad. The Aces at a key time are taking their timeout. They trail, but they've got a chance to rally.
Oftentimes that timeout is called, Doc, so the team can reestablish their game. They are up on two wheels right now.
Okay, they've got the faceoff win. What's next? A minute left. What chaos will happen now? Looking to get it out. Couldn't clear it out. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Doesn't get the shot off. Gathered up by White. Man, oh man, what a hit.
He was looking to finish his check.
Score! That puts his team up by a pair. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. On to Antons. Skill play by Ross. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The Aces are boxed on a tripping minor. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. St. Petersburg's two-minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game. It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. A 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
Couldn't get through and retain possession. Pitching it to Voinoff. Game over. So this was a close game that resulted in victory. What thoughts do you have?
Should have been a blowout. Missed opportunities on the power play.
Welcome back. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
St. Petersburg's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And he flies it back in. Looks ahead to start something. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Here's a one-timer, and a save. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Fired up the middle to Antons. Back in his defensive end to get it. Up to the point. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Looking to Oshie. Great work with the stick. Nicely into the zone. The Aces in their own end in possession as they travel. Terrific determination by Oshie. Smart recovery by Zubras. That was one he'll get the number on.
Oshie's play is so energetic early. He wants to get a hit in so his team knows that they're all
Monster
ready to go.
Hit. Oh, looking for a penalty call on that one. St. Petersburg's got two for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
Defensive zone win. He imposed his will.
9 seconds.
St. Petersburg's carrying on in the defensive zone. All the way down for an icing. Just a tad under 8 minutes have passed. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Critical face-off win there. Save! Karam pass to Ross. Shoots it off. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shoots one. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Puck controlled now by the defense. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. Moscow's assessed a charging major penalty. St. Petersburg's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
This should be a great advantage for them as they have a five-minute power play. Oftentimes you see a power play slip away without many chances when a team has 5 minutes to play with.
Trying to go to Oshie. Moscow's along the wing at center ice. It's dumped in. Snapping a pass to Ross. Steps in from the neutral zone. Good shooting place. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. What a heavy collision along the boards.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Pitching it to Antons. St. Petersburg's winging it at neutral ice. In that defensive zone, an important play. Deniz looks to leave his own end. Got it back out of the zone. Moving it to Zubras. Passing one off now to Antons. Is able to step behind the cage. Must get it out. And he dumps it in. Off the woodwork to Ross. Can start the attack going in the zone. Chewed up more time and that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Muscled long to Ross. Still has control up the wing. Made that work for him in goal. Lets it go. Shot deflected. Pass off the woodwork to Ross.
Can he generate something from there?
A shot.
The Aces' power play got plenty of practice that time, but no finish. Didn't handle it very well. Three putt.
Well, we can only hope that the game picks up in pace here. The teams seem to be feeling each other out a little bit, and what's really happening is the puck stays in the middle of the ice.
Picked up by the defense. And it's held. Solid, clean win. Now it's directed to Zubris. Slid to Antons. Chip to Ross.
Icing stops the play.
Good face-off win. Let's the shot fly.
That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that.
He's got it. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. St. Petersburg's moving the puck up the wing.
Offside and a stop. Puck dropped and the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it.
It's dumped in. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock.
Gains that offensive line.
Tries to get it on net.
Pad flashed out to turn that aside. First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
The second period of our contest has just now begun. Somebody is going to score sometime, maybe in this period.
Pitching this one to Ross. Puck is thrown to Zubris.
Steps across that line. Has received it in the corner. A shot. He scores! They kept working and working, and goal number one has been scored.
St. Petersburg's dominated offensively, and finally they have scored 1-0.
St. Petersburg goal.
Pop drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
And he's hit again. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
The Aces organizing back in their own end.
Steals it in the attacking zone. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Blocked to the half wall. Heading down low. And he gets it back. Puck free, roadblock by Ross. Skates out with it. Gotta clear it. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there.
That one's right on his stick from the right side.
A neutral zone carry. On the outside, a shot. Wonderful save. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. Terrific outlet pass. Directing that one to Ross.
Got it in his own end.
Collected by Voinov. Gathered up again by Zubris. Puck loose, couldn't get through. gathered up by Oshie. Moving it on up the wing. St. Petersburg's in possession in their own end. Pass attempt to Ross. Looking to Zubris.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
St. Petersburg's trying to get it going along the boards. Moving it now along the side.
Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
That hit's going to rattle him all night. Top to bottom, he got wrecked on that one.
Shoots one. The shot is off.
Gathered up again by Zubris.
Great job in his own end with that interception.
Trying to go to Denis. Dogged determination there by Zubris. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Snapping a pass to Ross.
Snaps one.
He cleared that puck out of there.
At the front of the net.
Has that one measured in his own end. Save and a cover. A little over 3 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Good face-off victory there. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. On to Antons. That puck's loose, not too well handled.
In with it now.
Let's it go. Save there.
Puck covered.
Oshie's lost the draw again. Score close. Lucky for him.
1 minute left.
St. Petersburg's in their own end setting things up. Pitching it to Denis. To Ross.
Ross got the look of a goal scorer. He got the last one in a game to give his team the lead.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Two periods have been played. A lot of goals have been scored. Two periods are in the books. We barely have a score, but we have one. It's 1-0. Forty minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Moscow's
a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Carries it on in from center. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. One-timer. And it's held. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Good jab of the puck. Banked right ahead. Got in the way of that one. Let's it go. At least he protected his goaltender. Propelled to Denis. Picks it up back there. A terrific job on the cut pass. Solid defensive play. St. Petersburg's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. To Oshie. Moving it to Denis. Laid on to Voinov. No team worth its name is going to let that go. That puck's loose. Good defense.
Oshie's nicked up here.
The breakaway. Moscow's moving the puck in their own end. It's an onside play. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. And he dumps it in.
Just couldn't make it.
Feeds the point. Difficult spot for him there. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Stick handles right up center. Flings it. Puck ricocheted off the screen. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Zubras. Big hit. Possession gone.
Open ice hits are hard to execute. If your timing's off just a little bit, you're going to miss them or end up taking a tripping penalty. Oshie's injury was apparent as soon as you saw this hit. Huge collision. Bone-rattling check.
Anton's winning team, winning draws. The Aces are controlling in their own end.
St. Petersburg's goalie has been like an acrobat tonight. He has made several great stops in protecting his shutout. See if they can bring it home.
Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Corral. Oh, did he ever get hit? I don't know how many times that is tonight, but he's been targeted. May not have intended it, but it hit it. Really good cut of the pass. A great speed bump set up there. Passing one off now to Zubras. Terrific determination by Oshie. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Now it's directed to Denis.
What a heavy hit!
Wonderful work done near the blue line. The Aces are carrying it in their own zone. Swept on to Zubras. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, that's a great hit. He's trying to spark his team in a comeback here as they try to get within striking distance.
Nearing the last minute of the third period. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Pitching this one to Oshie. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Oh, broke it up. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. On through the corner. Good place to shoot from, and he does. That hit somebody. Drop to the slot. Score! And that has tied the game. Dimitri's tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Moscow's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Takes it right back. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Slid to Anton's.
Cut that pass in his own end.
A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. Moved along and in. Taken behind by Ross. Stood him right up. Puck is thrown to Voinov, directing that one to Denis. Gathered up again by Zubris. The Aces are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Stopped, icing. A little under 3 minutes play. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Couldn't have been a bigger face-off win there. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Got that pass off the boards. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
You always think you've got a little bit of space to slide by. He got thumped against the wall pretty good.
And that one is sailed back in. Hammer! Big pad save. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. That was a big hit. Pass attempt to Antons. It's dumped in. Looking to Denis. Takes it in from the neutral zone. And a pass that just did not work and forces the ball back as far as center. The Aces win the draw. What's next? Trying to go to Zubris. Snapping a pass to Denis. Pitching it to Antons. Skill play by Oshie. Linesman's job, and he did it. Offside. Tie up there, and a good reach and possession. Gains possession after that stick lift. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Puck out of the zone, and so they'll regroup. Couldn't do what he wanted. Chip to Oshie. Chipped right back into the opposite corner. Moving it to Antons. Cut off that pass at center ice. Passing one off now to Oshie. Slot shot. Score! Game over. Overtime winning goal. It is an overtime thriller. We hope you enjoyed it.
Dimitri's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
The goaltender looked like he was too concerned, Eddie, with getting his feet back to the post. Then he can't get the five hole closed.